University City police say their officers shot a man today who told them he wanted to be killed by a cop. Police responded to a home early this morning after the man reportedly made threatening statements and had a weapon. We're told the 61-year-old is an Army veteran and had recently suffered a stroke. Investigators at the University City Police Department say he told officers he wanted to die.
Just understand that these are the type of calls that the officers deal with on a regular basis. In any given time, a disturbance call can transpose from just a simple disturbance between loved ones to something more tragic to this point, to where we have to use this type of force.
We are told the veteran remains in critical condition. The 26-year-old University City police officer with 2 years' experience was put on administrative leave as protocol.